the call to come to Him. As God the Father appointed Him before the world was instituted and Christ to death for us, to be adopted into His with His pleasure and His will. Holy is His holy, perfect as He is perfect. And that's why the Holy Scriptures remind us to close us in Him. That He predestined us to be adopted through Jesus Christ. Through Jesus who lived that holy and sinless life for us. Through Jesus who on the cross suffered for our sins, to cleanse us and to put our sins away. Thank you. Thank you. wretched said that they could keep, but they were being put on to it. They were to do the same kind of thing. This is what the Lord said. So they were saying, this is what the Lord said. 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 And you can share your sufferings and all your bad feelings and all of those things that you can share. So, for God to share Jesus' sufferings, you have to be able to suffer not just by the cross, but to reflect on the good things that you do. You have to share time to be free to be alive and to be able to share the gifts that you can share with other people who will not be free. So, I can do this for charity, for faith and faith, for peace and not to do this, for gifts. Thank you.